There are so many products on the marketplace and buyers don't have the time or patience to sift through every single one. As a seller, you should be making it easy for buyers to find your products and you'll be on track to win greater sales. To boost your listing's visibility, we will highlight a few key ways to drive external traffic outside of Amazon and an internal traffic within the marketplace to your products.
Starting with optimizing your listings with SEO. Search engine optimization attracts a wide range of buyers to your listing, both shoppers who are already on Amazon and those who are using other sites can find your listing when you include popular keywords. And with these additions, search engines, both Amazon's and others, determine that your listing is a relevant result and rank it higher. Now, once you've collected your keywords, here's what you should do. Just place them throughout your listing, such as in the title and in your description. And detecting these popular keywords, search engines will recognize your listing as a relevant result for your buyer's searches and rank it higher.
However, even with SEO, there's no guarantee your Amazon listing will be placed higher in search results. The marketplace's engine considers other factors for ranking, selling history, price, and a lot more. To gain more control over their listing's visibility, Amazon sellers can pay for the marketplace to sponsor their products and place them higher in search results. Now, sellers only pay when shoppers click on their ad, so the payoff with Amazon promotion is guaranteed. Your listing's visibility is increased, so shoppers on Amazon can easily find your product and potentially make a purchase.
You can also try sharing your listings on social media. I mean, think about it. The average person spends nearly 2.5 hours per day on social media platforms. Now, given this popularity, sharing content that includes your listing link on social media is a powerful way of getting your products in front of more buyers. Additionally, merchants with a professional selling account on Amazon can create a promotion link to share through social media about any discounts you're offering. Unlike a traditional ad, sharing a promo code gives users value by helping them save a little money. I love that.
I do love to save money. And now the next thing you can do is run a competitor analysis. For internal visibility on Amazon, your listing needs to stay ahead of competitors' products. In buyer searches, your product will fall behind competitor items in rankings if you're not monitoring how those listings are engaging shoppers. You want to keep your listing prices at or lower than competitors. Make sure your listing has higher quality images than competing items and analyze the text of the current top ranking listing for potentially relevant keywords you can include to boost your product.
Also consider partnering with influencers. Just like products in an online store, Amazon listings can gain significant traffic through influencer marketing. And when prominent individuals in your industry stand behind your product and link to your listing, hey, it sends a message to communities of your key buyers that your listing is worth checking out, which is awesome. And to promote your listing through influencer marketing, start by coming up with a list of key individuals in your sector with a large base of social media followers. And then brainstorm this list by considering your own personal network or use an influencer platform like influence.co.
A clear way to give shoppers a positive first impression of your Amazon listing is to maintain high star ratings. Along with the price, these star ratings are a major factor in whether shoppers decide to click on your listings. I know most of the time I won't buy anything unless it's 4 stars or higher. Now, 3 key ways to maintain high star ratings on all of your Amazon listings is to describe your item exactly as it is in your listing, provide excellent customer service, and reach out to disappointed buyers. Ratings are a key way for buyers to quickly assess your Amazon products, so make sure your item scores stay high to keep buyers interested in your listings.
Be sure to maintain strong shipping performance. Amazon wants to keep shoppers happy, right? So what do? They discourage poor shipping practices by making shipping a factor in Amazon's search rankings. So always provide good shipping and you'll increase your potential to rank higher in search results at winning the buy box. With this visibility, Amazon shoppers can easily find your products.
You also need to monitor your seller rating. Like shipping performance, your overall seller rating on Amazon also impacts the chances of winning the buy box and ranking higher in Amazon search results. It ensures buyers are working with merchants who have a positive record and can provide great service. Overall, make an effort to keep your selling rating as high as possible. You'll help your listing stay visible through Amazon search results because of it.
Ever heard of a lightning deal? Try launching one of those. Beyond convenience, many shoppers come to Amazon for the marketplace's low prices. And with this interest, a primary way of attracting Amazon shoppers to your listing is by launching a lightning deal. And lightning deals are time-based, markdown products buyers can find in Amazon's Today's Deals section. And they draw a lot of attention and sales from Amazon's shoppers, not only because they appreciate discounts, but also because their limited time frame motivates buyers to make a purchase.
Promoting Amazon products is unlike traditional marketing for a single store where you're mainly focused on driving external traffic. Experiment with these different methods Em and I talked about and track your results to see which one leads to greater sales. That is a wrap though, but your journey doesn't have to end here because we have over 300 videos for you to keep on watching.
Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. This is The Journey.